I learned a lot growing up in Oklahoma. I learned common sense. I learned common decency. Yep, I was a common type of fella. I learned to listen, and I remember what I learned. Here's some cowboy wisdom. Always drink upstream from the herd. If you're riding ahead of the herd, look back every now and then to see if it's still there. And never kick a cow chip on a hot day. Never slap a man on the back who's chewing tobacco. Never miss a good chance to shut up. There are two theories to arguing with a woman, and neither works. My wife has four children, three by birth and one by marriage. The quickest way to double your money is fold it and put it back in your pocket. If you find yourself in a hole, stop digging. Letting the cat out of the bag is a whole lot easier than putting it back in. Every wrinkle on an old face is a picture in itself. Eventually, you reach a point where you stop lying about your age and start bragging about it. I don't know how I got over the hill without getting to the top. The older we get, the fewer things seem worth waiting in line for. You know you're getting old when everything either dries up or leaks. The best doctors are the veterinarians. Their patients can't tell them what's wrong. He's just got to know. When I get to heaven, if there are no dogs there, I want to go where they went. A mother and a dog are the only two things that possess eternal love. I'm the ugliest man in movies and the only guy who's still got the same wife he started out with. I'm practically world famous for my ignorance. Politicians come in with promises and go out with alibis. Our foreign policy is an open book, usually a checkbook. War is the only game where everybody loses. Love and admiration from your fellow man is all anyone can ask from a successful life. No man is great if he thinks he is. You can judge a man's greatness by how much he will be missed. No matter how important a man is, he still puts his pants on one leg at a time. Good character is like good soup. It's usually homemade. Only a fool argues with a skunk, a mule, or a cook. There's no one as stupid as an educated man if you get him off the subject he was educated in. We're all ignorant, only on different subjects. I always figured I could just talk to a fella and tell how smart he was. Sometimes you could just look at him. Just can't reach middle age without having said and done a lot of foolish things. About all I do when I go back to Oklahoma is shake hands and eat. Civilization teaches us to eat with a fork, but if nobody's around, we use our fingers. The trouble with our praying is that we just use it as a means of a last resort. Everything is funny as long as it happens to someone else. Here's my epitaph. I joked about every prominent man of my time, but I never met a man I didn't like. I can hardly wait to die so I can sit and read it on my tombstone.